Norman, alias Professor Skinner, who has thrown discretion to the winds and allowed himself to be snapped by movie tone. Comrade Litvinov's arrival in the United States has a political significance which does not escape the acute discernment of the American press and newsreels.
Mr. Litvinov, are you glad to be in America?
I am delighted to be in America.
Oh, my. Listen, Mr. Litvinov.
The voice off belongs to 100% American, who feels that his own country, despite depression, has points to commend it.
Are you ready? Yeah. Everybody? Everybody? All right, say when.
Now the genial gentleman from Russia is lined up to tell America how much he enjoys the prospect of being there and how much he admires President Roosevelt.
A few illustrious presidents. Where is he?
The cine boy is like it so well that he has to do it again.
What you said about President Roosevelt?
Yes. Just the last sentence. Just the last sentence or so. Repeat it about President Roosevelt.
Go ahead, please.
Why,
doctor?
Sir?
Yes. Doctor. I'm looking for
and so on for the next 20 minutes.